St. Mary's takes in part to 9 first half points from Quinn Czar, leading Kenton by 21 at the half. After a quiet first half, Derek Jay heating up in the second half for the Rough Riders. Josh Young finds Jay Eyes and flies it. 3 is good. First hoop of the night for Jay. It's a 36-14 lead. More from the Rough Riders. Nathan Williker finds Young over to Jay. Another 3, 39-14, prompting a Kenton timeout. The break does nothing to cool down Jay. Another assist from Young as Jay hits another 3, his third 3 of the third quarter. St. Mary's goes inside to Michael Hastrader, but Thomas Phillips serving up a blockeroni and cheese for Kenton. Too much from St. Mary's as Isaac Fitzgerald finds Jay, who, guess what, hits another 3-pointer. St. Mary's gets the win over Kenton, 60-24.